This is a no disqualification match. The only way to win is by pinfall or submission, and there's the bell.
If Brodus Clay gets to his feet, you're gonna have an incredibly angry man. Adrian Neville needs to keep him down. Keep kicking away at those legs. Keep him on the floor.
Yes. Ooh, huge shot to Brodus Clay.
Remember, this is a completely different landscape, a different environment for Adrian Neville.
Oh, another one right on the jaw of Clay.
Neville's never faced anyone like Brodus Clay. Adrian Neville needs kind of circumstances.
I'm sorry, he needs to pin him right now.
Oh, looking to go up top, looking for the red arrow. Can he put away Brodus Clay right here? But Brodus getting out of the way. Oh, Clay looking for a power bomb. Oh, what a power bomb!
Goodness gracious!
Now Brodus Clay going up top. Try this earlier in the match.
Oh my gosh.
Clay, roughly 400 pounds, splashing down on Neville. This is it. We have a new NXT champion. No, Neville's still in it. Neville's in trouble. Here comes Clay. Oh, using the title behind that kick.
Adrian, lad, you've got to fight with every fiber in your being.
Now Neville finds an opportunity, going to the top rope.
Better hurry up.
This man competed in a ladder match to win the NXT title. Now no disqualification.
Yes!
To the championship, to Clay, the cover. Neville still the champ.
Your winner is still the NXT champion, Adrian.
One of the greatest performances I've ever seen. Adrian Neville has just overcome, he's just climbed Mount Everest. He had just beaten a man twice his size, twice as ferocious as he is. Unbelievable. My heart's bursting with pride for England because of Adrian Neville.